RLCraft. Today we're gonna hopefully get a lot more done than we did last time. Last time was quite the miserable experience, and hoping to be able to perform a lot better for you guys today. So yeah, let's figure out where we're starting today. Okay, so things that we need to do. We need to start getting our levels up a little bit more. I think mining should be fine where it is. Oh, right. Okay, so I forgot about this. I did a little bit of recording earlier, but I had a power outage in my house, so I actually lost all of the footage from that. But we did manage to get this sword here. This is pretty much all we got. We got a little bit of cobblestone. We got two diamonds. And aside from that, we didn't really get much else. Yeah. But we did get this iron sword, which is has lifesteal 2. And I do feel like that would be pretty useful for us. So we're going to be holding on to that. We're going to be using these diamonds, hopefully, to make something sometime soon. Okay. Let's go ahead and start thinking about self-preservation. We need to get some stuff going for our own life. I think that ought to do. We can make 6 bandages like that. We do definitely need bandages. We also need to get some more armor, so we need to find armor in that case. Let's see, let's go ahead and deal with this gem, hopefully. Just try to drag him over somewhere a little safer to fight. Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with this spider too. We're not really having too much of a problem fighting some basic things at the moment, but this gem to come down more. One good hit. Wait for him to attack. And now we're gonna attack again. Wait for another one. Come on, buddy. I'll try to kill him without taking too much damage. There we go, that was a good one. Good little double on him. Get ourselves some EXP. Another thing that we did. So we went to the top of that tower. Turns out there's a chest on top of those towers. And it has, like, pretty decent items in it. So I did go up there. It's really unfortunate that I didn't get to record that. Nothing really interesting happened. Like I said, I just kind of went up to the top and opened a chest to see what was in it. Okay, so something I had read is that the stairs in this building should be leading down to a dungeon. So I'd like to say that I believe that. And did we ever check up here? I don't feel like we did. Oh wow, we didn't. Well, hey. Don't mind if I do. That's quite a lot of stuff. Defense is probably going to be the better one. And this has reach distance, but requires higher gathering. It's on par with a iron shovel. Okay, well, don't mind if I do take these. It doesn't look like there's anything more upwards. So let's go ahead and take a gander down here. Actually, caught one, right? Can I guess I shouldn't waste that here. I don't know how prepared we really are for this, but I want to at least take a gander at what it's like down here. I'm skeleton already right off the bat. Oh, detector. see what we can do here. I didn't get too scared by that because I've actually seen those before from another YouTuber by the name of Zylomo. I've referred to him a couple of times. I watch the RLCraft series as well. Okay, we're going to come back and we'll have more torches and generally more survivability. I want to bring up a pick and I want to have like, yeah, I want to be prepared for it. I don't want to just be luffing my way out. Yeah. That kind of thing. Alright, so, not exactly the most eventful so far down there, but we'll hopefully find something. Again, another cave. I don't really trust caves at the moment. Some Azure Wisp. Ooh, what is that up there? I don't want to see what this is. I don't trust that. Is this a dungeon or what is this? It doesn't exactly look like a dangerous building. Like a little fortress? What is this? I feel safe this up here. I don't really see a way in or out. Besides like the vines on the wall. Take a quick peek. Is there vines there? There is not. I don't want to go down anywhere where there's not vines to get out. Just trying to be very cautious at the moment. Looks fairly basic to me. Is there any like hidden treasures or something up at the top here? I'm just curious if there's something I'm missing here. Or if there's just nothing else here. Still that tower up there too. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything up here. Okay, well. Still probably worth exploring. Oh yeah. That's how you get down, my friends. Okay, so where do we take damage? Oops, we took arm, oh, we did take some head damage, okay. Let's heal up the head. So does a bandage give half a heart or a full heart? Okay, Okay, it's a full heart. That's nice. Okay. So, we're going to want to make a backpack, I think. We probably should have made one a while ago, but we're going to make one now. That skeleton head scared the crap out of me. Okay, what was it that I needed to use this shovel? Gathering 8. Okay. So it looks like trying to get everything to level 8 is probably going to be, you know, the place to be. Okay, let's store valuables. Sticks. I need torches. I'll bring a wooden sword. I don't mind losing a wooden sword and some bandages, obviously. Do we have any more vanilla torches? We do. Okay, how do we make a backpack? That's important. Need leather, gold, and wool. I have most of that. Right, I've got the 1 gold bar. Got 4 leather. And I've got... Do I still have wool? No, I used all my wool, right? Yeah, I used up all my wool. Okay, so we'll have to get some more wool. May not rest now, but... Why did you come out of my bed? Brother. I have to actually fight it too. Everything and its grandmother trying to kill me now. Okay, it's gonna let us sleep now. Thank heavens for that one. Oh god. So do you when you're in the water? Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna leave those ones alone. They can hang out there. Don't really care about them that much. They are going to get some more vanilla torches, though, and along with it, some wool. Did we do this on camera? I don't remember if we did this on camera or not, but I did come in here and check these chests out. the kind of jerk I don't want to mess with right now. So we'll go ahead and try to collect up some more torches from around the town. And with these torches, we're going to go check out probably that dungeon. We might try to get a backpack first. I feel like that's probably the smarter thing to do, is get the backpack first. I didn't think about it, we can probably get melons. No. What are these fighting? So it looks as though the lifesteal does actually work. I'm kind of surprised by that. I really didn't think that it would. We're starting to overheat now. Okay, well, back in the water we go. Yes. Having a heat stroke, don't do a baby. Spectral bolt charges. Cool. Alright, let's just go get some food. Just need to find ourselves some more leather. What's that? Oh, an iron ingot. Wow, that's really nice. Let's take out half the bread and store away some more valuables. I don't really want to be using anything anymore. Let's eat up. Maybe bring a little bit more food with us. Just the rest of the bread. Around as much. Let's take a pickaxe. Okay. Now it's okay if we lose these things this time around. I've got that in my head. It's okay if we lose items. Because we're not screwed. We'll be okay without them. I don't know why I'm bringing a bow along, because we don't have arrows, but you know what, bows are easy to make, easy to come by. I'm not too concerned. Shit. Oh, that scared the absolute fuck out of me. Oh, I wish I had a face cam on. I shook, dude. That scared me so fucking bad. Oh, boy. how did he even get there? Just because this doesn't let up, I guess. How do we... There we go, that's how we carry the torch well. Okay. Up that way. I want to be moving very carefully. Anything else that way. Just make sure we're not about to get killed by something over here. Doesn't really look like it. Okay, let's check this chest out. Nice. Got some loot from that. Obviously, we do want to get as much of the resources as we find out here as possible as well. I swear that Enderman's gonna end up being my death now. I can feel it coming. Gathering resources while keeping in mind that enemies can spawn out of said resources. How many torches do we have left? Hold on. Oh, you can see it right there on the screen. Fuck! Okay, that's what I mean. Luckily, we were able to kill him. What new thing did we get? What we got that it thought was new. But that's okay. Go ahead and continue. And actually, see what got hurt. My body and head slightly, but nothing's down a full heart yet. So we can keep adventuring a little bit. dangerous, but if handled properly, they're not a good deal. I heard it, but I couldn't like see it. I was wondering where it was. We're getting a little too deep with too much stuff. I want out. Right when I was saying it too. That's okay though. Okay, so that's actually not too hard to retrieve all that stuff. I can get that stuff back pretty easily. So we're gonna go ahead and do just that. We're gonna sleep first. But I know right where it is, and it's just a Ramon that's blocking it. So I felt that we should be getting out, and then another Ramon, and I couldn't find him. Just being in the water like that was a bad situation too. I probably should have blocked the water off with some stone, but that's okay. That's not the worst thing.